Hello viewers, welcome to Home Cooking with me, Hema Subramanian. Today's recipe is a lovely cake recipe. I don't know how many of you have tried this, but it's a special pineapple cake. It's pineapple upside down cake. First step is to whisk the wet ingredients. 150 grams of brown sugar, 50 grams of granulated white sugar, 115 grams of softened unsalted butter. This will be a granulated mix, it's not going to be a creamy mixture. Next, I'm going to add the egg. One egg. This is about 60 grams of yogurt, 120 ml of milk, that's half cup. This is all-purpose flour or maida. I have 210 grams. To this, I'm going to add 1/2 teaspoon of baking powder, 1/4 teaspoon baking soda, 1/2 teaspoon table salt, it's regular salt. I'm just going to mix this together. Start adding to the wet ingredients. I'm going to use canned pineapple. I'm going to take about 60 ml of syrup from the can. If you have pineapple juice, you can use that as well. And finally, I'm going to add 1 teaspoon of vanilla essence. So now you have a very nice and creamy cake batter. And the next step is to prepare your cake tin. So a quick way to melt the butter is to put it in the cake tin. And I'm just going to stick it in the oven for just a few seconds. That way it'll melt, and we're going to grease the bottom with the melted butter. Make sure you grease it through all through. So have about 100 grams of light brown sugar. We're going to sprinkle this. This is going to be your bottom of the pan. You're going to do this. Actually, this will be the top because it's an upside down cake. So make sure you sprinkle the sugar evenly on all the sides. I have canned pineapples, so I'm just going to place them around the tin. These are canned cherries, and place them in the center like that. Place them throughout, fill the gaps, pouring the batter over the pineapple pieces. So make sure you spread it out evenly and gently. Be very careful. Make sure the oven is preheated at 180 degrees for about 10 minutes. Bake the cake at 180 degrees for about 45 minutes to an hour. Make sure it's completely cooked through. Before you remove the cake from the tin, you have to completely cool it because it can stick at the bottom. So that's a very, very crucial step to the cake. Take a lovely plate which you want to serve. So there you have this absolutely delicious pineapple upside down cake. So now you know how to make it. So get started and start making it. And enjoy with your family. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and also follow us on Facebook and Instagram.